upside down. Huge. Kita nak lie down kat situ.
Yeah, yeah, right.
Yeah. Can you see that?
Condition that's the common name for which is diamond eye.
And unfortunately, the male cub was more badly affected by the eye condition than the two girls. And we called the vet, and the vet's decision was he would be in pain, so we had to do right, make the right decision for him. And the welfare comes for her, I think, here. And although the two female cubs do have the same condition, they're not bad. And they have several threats, which is why they're classed as vulnerable. One threat is loss of habitat and therefore loss of prey. Poaching is an issue, their teeth and bones are taken for medicine. And persecution by farmers where livestock are taken. Of course, if there's nothing else, their natural diet would be mountain goat. If there's nothing else, they will take livestock, and that leads to them being persecuted by farmers whose livestock are taken. But the World Wildlife Fund and other interested parties, including ourselves, are working hard behind the scenes to put protective measures in place to address some of those issues. You may have seen the World Wildlife Fund adopt a snow leopard adverts. They've been on national television quite recently. And their diet in the wild would be mountain goat, so the Himalayan mountain goat, the tar, the markhoor mountain goat, ibex and so on. Today we've given Chan horse, calf and quail. He does like venison in particular. He does like rabbit and pheasant. He doesn't like pork, so we've scratched that off. Where they're from, they're very well suited or adapted, I should say, for the colder climates. Their fur is very thick, and even their feet are furry or hairy, and that helps give a bit of a snowshoe effect to help them through the snow. They have one of the longest, if not the longest, tail of the cat species. It's about a metre or 3 feet in length, and the tail comes in useful in lots of ways for balance. Also, they'll use their tail when they're resting, so if you go to...